हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू ऑनलाइन क्लासेस। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टडी अबाउट द क्लास फोर्थ ऑफ लेसन शेल्टर इट्स वैरायटी। दिस इन आवर अर्लियर क्लासेस वी स्टडीड इट इन डिटेल। नाउ वी विल प्रैक्टिस अगेन। फिल इन द ब्लैंक्स। फर्स्ट, अ डैश इज अ प्लेस वे पीपल लिव एंड फील सेफ। ए हाउस, यस, a house is a place where people live and feel safe. We all will be living in house and we will be feel safe. A house is a place where people live and feel safe. Second, dash is the tallest building in the world. Burj Khalifa is the tallest building in the world. Third, Dash of Mumbai is the largest slum in India. Dharavi of Mumbai is the largest slum in India. In heavy rainfall places, the roofs of houses are dash. In heavy rainfall places, the roofs of houses are slopey. Yes, in our classes, we studied that there has been given a place name called Chikkamangaluru. Yes, there will be a more heavy rain. Yes, the rainfall is heavy, so their groups of houses will be slopy. Why? Because, see, as the rain is heavy, there should be no storage of water on the roofs. So the roofs will make a slopy so that rain will get the rain water will get drains out. Fifth, places like Jewari, people use dash to construct the roofs of houses. Fifth, the places like Jewari, people use wooden planks to construct the roofs of houses. Next, true or false. First one, people of Jewari use Shahabad stone or slab of stone to build house. Yes, people of Jewari, here only the people of Jewari, but the places where the it is hot, yes, what they'll be using, the Shahabad stone or a slab of stone to build house, which is true. Yes, we studied in our earlier classes. Second, construction of roof with hay is more expensive. Is hay is more expensive? No, so it is false. The construction roof with hay is less expensive. Yes, it is less expensive. So construction of roof with hay is more expensive, which is false statement. Third, in slums, proper ventilation and lightning facility will be there, which is false, because there will be no proper ventilation and lightning facility will be there. Fourth, multi-storied buildings have more space to live, which is true. Yes, in cities, the buildings in which the houses are one on the other, so the people will be getting the more space in urban areas. As in urban areas, population is high, so people will not be having the space to live. So they'll be making the multi-storied buildings, so the people will get the more space to live. Fifth, shelter of tiger is rock crevices, which is false. Yes, shelter of tiger is, students, see here, sparrow. Where the sparrow will be living? Its shelter. Its shelter is nest. Yes, what its shelter? Its shelter is nest. White ant shelter is wood. Tiger, where the tiger will live? Tiger will be living in den. D-E-N, den. Fish, its shelter is water. Next, frog. Where the frog will be living? Frog's shelter is rock crevices. Rat shelter is burrow. Burrow. Honeybee shelter is beehive. Yes, its shelter is beehive. Next, parrot. Parrot shelter is tree. Yes, its shelter is tree. So students, in your earlier classes you studied, so recall once so you'll be getting it. Yes, next, short answers. So there are short answers as being given. First, why are some houses built with thick walls and flat roofs? What is the why? Are some houses built with thick walls and flat roofs? Answer: some houses are built with thick walls and flat roofs to keep them cool in summer. So the houses will be cool in summer, so they are built in such way that. Second, what are multi-storied buildings? Yes, where you saw these in villages? No, in cities you have saw the multi-storied buildings. So answer: the houses. So the houses, houses, which is houses. The houses are constructed one above the other. Such buildings are called multi-storied buildings. Yes, such buildings are called multi-storied buildings. The houses, houses, the houses are constructed one above the other. Such buildings are called multi-storied buildings. Next, in heavy rainfall places, people construct slopy roofs. Why? Answer: places with heavy rainfall, places where there is a heavy rainfall, people construct slopy roofs. Why slopy roofs will be there? Because water will drench out, there will be no moisture and crack in walls. Yes, there will be no moisture and cracks in walls. Fourth one, what is the benefit of using hay for the roof? Answer: the use of hay for roof will keep the house cool and it's less expensive. Yes, we studied that it is less expensive. The people will be using the hay to construct a roof. Fifth one, write advantages of multi-storied buildings. Answer: advantages of multi-storied buildings are, yes, add R here, A-R-E-R. Advantages of multi-storied buildings are, first one, have more space to live. Yes, there will be more space to live. Second, there is a proper ventilation and lighting facility. Yes, there will be a proper ventilation and lighting facility. So these are the advantage of multi-storied buildings. Yes, if you know, please do add in it. Sixth one, write disadvantage of multi-storied buildings. Answer: disadvantages of multi-storied buildings is that after some years there will be cracks in walls which lead to fall of buildings. Because see, you might have, yes, you have saw the apartments, how it will be very small? No. Then how it will be? Yes, there will be a number of houses will be there in the apartments which are the one on the other. So what will happen? Yes, the houses as one on the another, so there is a chance of get crack in the wall of houses. Yes, because there will be very heavy, so due to the heaviness the houses may get, the walls of houses will get the cracks in it and which leads to fall of buildings. So this is the disadvantage of multi-storied buildings. So answer the following. First one, give two reasons for regional variation in house. What is the give two reasons for regional variation in house? Yes, it, we saw that in our reader, we studied that in Chikmagaluru, yes, the places like heavy rainfall, there will be heavy rainfall, and in Jevargi where there is a, which is a hot place. So both are having the same type of construction of houses. No, why is it so? So answer is, the variation in houses arises from difference in place, climate, material available for building a house, and money that one wants to spend. Yes, the variation in houses arises from difference in place. Yes, the places are different. Yes, the climate where we can construct the house, that may be different. Materials available for building a house. Yes, here the material available in Gulbarga is may not be same as the material available in villages, so definitely it will be changed. And money that one wants to spend. First, in heavy rainy places, houses are built with sloping roofs. Yes, the roofs will be sloping. Second, in region of high temperature, houses built with thick walls and flat roofs. Second, Write five types of houses and their construction material. So answer, five types of houses are: first one, hut; second, bamboo house; third, tiled house; fourth, bungalow; fifth, apartment. So hut will be made up of dry leaves, mud, wood, hay. Second, the materials used for bamboo house is bamboo, mud, clay. Third, the material used for tiled house is brick, tiles, yes, etc. You can add in it. Bungalow, materials required is cement, brick, iron, sand, etc. Fifth, apartment, cement, iron, bricks, sand. Next, what changes can we bring in the slums? So answer, in slum areas, make a particular place to dump a waste. Yes, we can make a particular place to dump a waste, like making a public dustbin, so that the people who will be living in slum areas can dump a waste in those dustbins. So there will be no waste here and there. So the environment will be clean. Second, make a proper drainage system for wastewater. Yes, one can make a proper drainage system for wastewater. Third, building houses in such way that there should be proper ventilation and lighting. Yes, there should be a proper ventilation and lighting. Fourth, a mosquito fogger is an efficient way to keep mosquitoes away for long time. Yes, so mosquito fogger will be a good way to and efficient way to keep the mosquitoes away from for long time. So students, I hope you understood. Thank you. Read well at your home.